India's campaign folded at the ATP China Open in the opening round, with both Leander Paes and Rohan Bopanna crashing out of the men's doubles event along with their respective partners on Monday. Seeded third, Bopanna and his Canadian partner, Daniel Nestor, were shocked by Spanish duo of Rafael Nadal and Pablo Carreño Busta in straight sets with the scoreline reading 6-7, 3-4, 6.